Big data is the idea that we as a society are collecting a massive amount of information, and we want to use that in a useful purpose to benefit society. Why it's called big data is that data is growing exponentially, and it makes it harder to come up with useful ways of manipulating it. The idea of data virtualization is we're getting data from many different places. And so if you want to do an analysis, often you have to put that data together from those different places to make a useful decision on it. Hi, my name is Ramon Lawrence. I'm an associate professor of computer science in the Irvin K. Barber School of Arts and Sciences. People are often surprised on how common database systems are. When I teach my third year course on databases, the very first class I ask, have you interacted with a database today? And they're surprised that they've probably interacted with 5 to 10 in between checking their Facebook, their social media, maybe their university marks. All those things that we take for granted, mobile and web, are all driven with databases underneath. My research spans everything from the really big data to the really small data. As a person building software for big data and data analysis, my job is to come up with software and techniques for people out in the industry so they can do the data analysis for their particular problem. I love teaching. I have a huge passion for teaching, and databases in particular is my research passion. I really try to make students excited about databases. I always appreciate the recognition I get for teaching, but really it's not the recognition that fuels me. It's that excitement and the passion I have in front of the classroom and seeing students learn. I have been recognized multiple times for engaging students, for interesting activities in class, and I want to continue to do that. This is a really interesting time for database and data analysis research because we are collecting so much data. And so there's interesting research challenges on first, how do you manage all the data you collect? And then there's the really interesting applications on what do you do with it once you have the data? And there's a lot of now interdisciplinary work going on between computer scientists like myself and specialists in various domains to take the data they have and make a really good use out of it.